Breaking overnight, Chico firefighters put out a house fire they believe started from Halloween decorations. We were on the scene this morning around 3:45. This fire burned the front porch of a home in the 1100 block of Humboldt Avenue in Chico. Chico firefighters told us they suspect it started from Halloween decorations. You can see there was a burned jack-o'-lantern there. The family was not injured.